highest peasant. Sure, you know,
suits every day.
Suits every day.
More stuff for the Olympics. Yeah. The UN Olympics, because that was good.
Indoor bouncy castle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes. Dessert! Oh, dessert! Yes, so good! Chocolate fudge! Like,
we would have a massive table with...
just a table! Yeah, we'll have to have a table!
A table
and chairs, guys!
You should be nervous. It's a whole session. With bow ties. With bow ties, of course.
Of course. Of course.
You have a
coffee
or chairs.
Two hours of social time.
But on the last day, like, the guys have to wear dresses and the girls wear suits.
Ooh, and we're topical.
There you go.
Okay, I would probably like get everyone to work on what looks like maybe like raw story. And what's that one that looks kind of... What's your name?
Kieran.
Probably Kieran too. What's the guy that kind of looks like a soldier and he's kind of blonde? I think that he has potential. I think like... No, not you.
Session. It's going to be a great session. It's going to be the greatest session Connacht Ulster has ever seen. 10 feet higher!
We're going to build a wall. It's going to be huge. And the Mexicans, they're going to pay for it.
$1 million.
Mr. Trump, it's an honor to meet you. Now, about the matter of
hey, Trump.
The North. Now, you have an army. I have an army.
And I know the best words. And Hillary, like, emails, no, she's a
little
China! China!
I simply like to stay. I really appreciate your support. I love you. You're great now. Great now. I see. No, it's small. It needs to be bigger. It's huge.
I agree, but I think it should be bigger with Ireland.
It's a great session, a huge session. They go to session all the time. They great. I love Ireland. We're going to build a wall, but not in Ireland. Great.
A whole republic. I understand. But did you never just think to like build a wall across the sea? I think it's not English.
We're going to build a wall between Ulster and Connacht.
So, I have the whole of Ireland. And I now want to build a wall.
It's huge.
It's
huge.
It's
gonna be perfect.
I need a wall. China. Gavin A. Brady is calling for a complete and utter shutdown.
These are originals. Using private email servers. This is not good enough. We need to lock them up. Lock them up for a long time. Thank you.
You have the best words.
Make it great again. As it once was.
And that's a wrap.